Previously on Primal Tendencies. While traveling with basic provisions, I've learned of many valuable natural resources in this region as I've searched for a good place to settle. The soil in this area seems to be good for making bricks, and that is the preferred material to build my hut. After spending some nights in rock shelters, I've now begun to make a simple shelter of juniper wood. Today my food provisions are nearly exhausted, so I'm going to take some essential items with me and hike down to the stream to try and catch fish to eat. But I'll go after the sun rises. Right now I just want to stay warm by the fire. The thorns of the cactuses in this area may work to produce fish hooks, and the fibers from the leaves of this banana yucca plant can be used to make strong fishing line. Pounding the yucca leaves with a stone not only helps to remove the fibers, but also smashes the pulp, which can be used as a natural soap. I have lots of experience fishing with modern fishing rods and reels, but fishing the primitive way is completely different. Unlike clear monofilament line, yucca line is plainly visible. Unlike super sharp steel hooks with barbs, primitive hooks are less strong and certainly not as sharp. So let's see how this primitive fishing goes. The catfish bit my bait, but I was unable to hook it. Native people made hooks specific to the kinds of fish they pursued. I think I need a thicker hook for catfish because the flesh in their mouths is quite thick. Obviously, there are plenty of fish here. I just need to learn how to catch them. This is my last piece of dry meat. Now, finding a reliable source of protein is going to be more important than ever.